Guys, here's something else you can sink your healthy teeth into, courtesy of Drs. Galang of G Dental Group.
Valentine's Day is just a few days away, and we all know there will be no Valentine's kiss without this. That's right, mga ka-nation, I'm talking about toothpaste. Well, today we're going to take a closer look at this oral cleaning agent to find out how it really works and how to choose the right one for us. So let's welcome back the dynamic dental duo from G Dental Group, Drs. Camille Corvera Galang and Dr. Raymond Galang. Thanks for joining us, Doc.
Hi, Ted.
Hi, Ted.
All right, so I'm sure everyone knows what this is, toothpaste, and hopefully we all use this every day. But let's hear it from the experts. What is toothpaste and how does it work?
Very good. And so a toothpaste is a paste or a gel na linalagyan natin sa toothbrush natin. It's important kasi it has hard minerals that protects our teeth from cavities. It also freshens our breath. And when we brush our teeth with a toothpaste, it creates suds, di ba? Yung suds ayon or yung bubbles, it will lift up the bacteria and the food from our teeth. So in essence, it also protects our teeth that way. Yeah.
It is also very abrasive. Notice parang sandy yung feeling niya. So that one makes the brushing even more effective. Talagang mas nasiscrub niya yung plaque and dumi out of our teeth.
Okay. Correct. History talk muna tayo. So have people always cleaned their teeth using toothpaste?
They had their own versions of toothpaste in the past. Parang they have history showing that all the way back 5,000 BC, the ancient Egyptians had something like that.
Their own version.
Their own version of it.
Which is what?
Well, and it could be pulverized hooves, actually, we will be surprised.
Oysters, actually, even.
Ancient oysters. Ancient Romans and ancient Greeks used powdered oysters and powdered bone. So, but they had the same intent, is to make it their teeth cleaner and their breath fresher.
So, nag-evolve na siya ngayon. And obviously, there are many toothpastes that we see in, you know, many stores.
Of course, yes.
Mga docs, what is the best toothpaste?
Good question. So, now, the answer to that is, ask your dentist, okay, have a dialogue with your dentist. Kasi iba-iba yung needs natin. But most importantly, when you get a toothpaste, get one with an ADA or an FDA seal.
Okay, check natin to.
So check that one. It should have one at the back. This big one right here. Normally, the bigger ones, bigger boxes. Yes. Now, it's important to get one with an ADA seal because we know it's tried and tested and we know it's effective.
And safe.
And it's safe. The importance of that is because around a few years ago, around 2007, actually, ADA said that meron silang nakita mga toothpaste that came from yung mga bargain stores, yung mga dollar stores, something like that, that had toxic substances in them. So, kasi hindi sila na-test. So, get one with the ADA seal so you know it's safe and it's effective.
So, nakatipid ka nga pero yung teeth naman ay...
And na-ingest ng mga anak nila yon. So,
you don't know what kind of ingredients yung ginagamit doon.
Exactly.
Okay. So, mga doc, can you help us? Can you give us tips on how to, you know, get the right toothpaste for us?
Well, when we shop, for the average person with average needs, most of us fall in that category. We want a toothpaste with fluoride. That's the most important thing. And it's, I'm happy to say that almost all the most of the toothpaste out there have the same amount of fluoride. May konti lang na variations, but all of them have the fluoride. And why is fluoride super important for us? Let's demonstrate
Let's discuss. Pero first, Doc, before you discuss, ano muna yung fluoride and is that good?
So fluoride is a type of mineral that hardens our teeth.
Okay.
It works by, say, when you show you the model. Say, this is your tooth, no? It has a surface. And pag kumain tayo ng something acidic or sweet, natatanggal yung mga hard minerals from our teeth. So, nagiging parang butas-butas. Nagiging porous.
Nagiging weak and porous yung ipin natin.
Okay. So, what fluoride does, it plugs those areas again. It remineralizes the tooth and prevents you from getting cavities and prevents you from weakening your teeth.
So, lahat ng fluoride to the rescue.
Lahat ng minerals na nawala, they try to put it back.
And there's also one thing that I noticed. Merong mga toothpaste with xylitol.
Xylitol.
Xylitol. So what's xylitol?
Xylitol is a type of sweetener. Diba pag kumain, gumamit tayo ng toothpaste, matamis siya. Kasi meron siyang sweetener. Xylitol is a type of sweetener na hindi kinakain ng bacteria.
So ito may xylitol siya.
Correct. Okay. So by using xylitol, you stop the spread or the promotion of bacteria, the bad bacteria inside your mouth. So it's a very good ingredient to use.
Pala, wow. Yeah. So mga docs, we've only scratched the surface of this toothpaste discussion. I hope you come back so we can discuss more.
Of course, anytime, Ted.
Thank you so much. But if our Canadians have any questions, where can they reach you?
Well, you can find us at G Dental Group here in Daly City. You can see us also on our website at www.gdentalgroup.com. You can email us anytime.
All right. Thank you again, Dr. Camille, Dr. Prayer, our friends from G Dental Group.